Whoa, wait a minute, man. So you mean to tell me that vampires suck blood?
Aw, you're a freaking idiot.
Dude, man, I'm so bored right now. I mean, I'd set my foot on fire if it didn't hurt so bad. Just for a little entertainment, you know, dude?
And I'm an idiot.
You and Jordan are both idiots.
Come on, man, you can't blame me, dude. Y'all are so boring, I'd rather hang out with Piper and Happy.
You take that back.
Dude, Josh is right. Piper is the most annoying girl in town. Wait, let me rephrase that. On Earth.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to agree with you on that one.
Dude, Josh, your shop's business sucks. Sorry to tell you, man.
Hello, fellas. What you up to?
None of your business, Livneck. What we are talking about is top secret. That means we can't discuss it with anyone else but ourselves.
Top secret? Oh boy, that sounds like fun!
Yeah, so why don't you run along and play?
Oh boy, I know what I'm gonna do! I'm gonna take it with
Heads up, guys. It's Ninja Boy.
Oh, crap.
Greetings.
Sup, Ninja Boy? What have you been up to?
Well, today I spent most of my time meditating. Anyway, the main reason I came here today was to ask if you guys have seen my inhaler around, because it's been missing, kinda.
No, we haven't seen your inhaler. Get lost.
I don't trust you one bit, Jordan. You could have stole my inhaler, and I might die, and then I'd sue you.
Hey guys, what's up?
Sup, Giles?
Not much, just passing through.
Hi there, buddies.
Hello, Glam. Hello, Happy.
It sure is slow day. No, it isn't. Today sucks.
What is with you people? You just keep coming and coming. Are you ever gonna buy anything?
Ha ha ha. You're funny, man. I'm leaving. Wait up. I'm coming too.
Oh no, it's Piper. Piper's coming. Oh no. Do we have time to run?
Oh my gosh. So, I was walking the other day, and Gloom totally punched Happy in the face. I swear I almost cried. Oh, and Edward, you're looking hot.
Hey, Piper. We were just leaving.
No, we weren't. Stay as long as you like. Don't pull that crap on me. We were just leaving.
We were?
Fine.
So, Eddie, wanna go out tonight?
No.
As you totally wish, my love.
I think I'll leave you two lovebirds alone.
I'll come with you, Jordan. Edward, Piper, close down the shop for me, will you?
Like, sure.
You guys suck.